I started working in Mexico in the late 1970s, collecting lizards from a variety of places where they were common, easy to find, abundant, fun. And I continued that through the 1990s, and then others followed in some of those same locations. And by the late 2000s, the lizards in some places were hard to find or extinct locally. And in every case, there was a correlation with a rise in temperature over the same time period. Deserts and natural habitats where lizards occur will just be far less interesting without them because they're so conspicuous and easy to see. They add wonder, they add excitement, they add interest to those kind of places. At a more serious level, lizards occupy a place in the food chain that birds and mammals cannot occupy by virtue of lizards' ability to feed on very small items and to convert a lot of that to body tissue that's available to predators higher up in those food chains.